So hello to all of you, wherever you may be, from the Juventus Stadium in the Alpine city of Turin. And here we have Juventus against Lazio. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. It's great to be here.
For Antonio Candreva, because he brings a dynamism to proceedings, fast and direct. He'll engage his fullback in a sprint or two, and he can whip in pacey crosses. Not the kind to stand off and allow him to shoot either, because he can whack it with the very best.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Best defensive record all the way back, and they start again. Bishovac, Radu, Felipe Anderson, Parolo, Felipe Anderson. It's a loose ball. Togba with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Interception. Parolo.
That's good defence. Plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Ball's loose. Who's getting there? It's Alexandro. Following on from that marginal defeat, it's Dybala. Tries a through ball. Shot at goal! Goal! Juventus! Rarely outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
It's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Now the pass. So much on it, and that's the keepers.
Bonucci.
To the keeper, and go again.
Them a 1-0 lead.
Candreva Alexandro gets it back. Matri passes it through. Great ball. Now the shots. And the shots! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Lazio have a free kick. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Done very well to intervene. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. It's a promising ball. Well played, he saw that coming. Swept in. Big relief. It just needed better contact.
I think when you're in front of goal like that, you really should do better. That's a poor finish in the end.
To make a great save.
Much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
And that'll be the last act of the first half.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Juventus for the dressing room in possession of... Whistle goes, and we start the second half. Juventus carry a one-goal lead into the second half. And it's closer. Played out to the wing. Candreva looking to get on the end of this. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Pogba with the ball through. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
And that was more than a decent attempt. Perhaps it deserved better too.
That's one way to make your presence felt.
It's tremendous play on his part, Peter, and he's proving to be a right handful throughout the game.
Bilia, Parolo, Lazio. Last result owes so much to the astuteness of their manager.
I think, Peter, we have to give credit where it's due. He had a problem up top and he tweaked the system to sort it out. And what I like is that he doesn't hold back. He's got that who dares wins mentality and he really goes for it.
Corner then.
He's got, you know, he's probably going to try his luck from there, but that one he didn't really get right at all. This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
The people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Pirlo. Felipe Anderson has it out wide and in space. The referee's given a throw. Lazio look as though they're about to make a change. Dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
It's come loose. Felipe Anderson trying to get there. It's a goal! Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Peter, that was just a defensive act of generosity that was always going to have a painful ending.
Back into contention.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Radu does well to read it and intercepts.
Excellent power too. That should encourage another effort or two.
Gets it upfield. Bonucci does well there. Alert. And it's Dybala. Candreva passes it through.
Just a little too eager to get his chance away there, and it could have leveled matters.
2-2, I think. Yes, it is. Than that. Ashtar. Try. The outcome could so easily have been different. But when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close. Jim, what are you thinking?
Look, there are lots of ways to win a football match, and this team seems equipped to be able to come up with most. I mean, I like that about good outfits, you know, when they can adapt to whatever's in front of them, and they've done that to get this win.
My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.